Cheers, mate.
No worries.
Now I'm just looking from where we are, obviously looking all up into the United fans and the whole side, this side of the stadium, probably 7,000 to 8,000 people filling up in good voice. So the whole players look ready, we'll be well, we can get the result.
I mean, you can hear those voices here. We'll give you like a little spin round. This is going to be full, this entire stand of United fans here. But with that, the noise that we're creating, we need to see all that on the pitch as well.
Yeah, 100%. You know, we always say if the passion of the fans is matched by the passion, though, the players match that, then you know, they're always going to put in a good performance. So, you know, we've got that renewed optimism after the Forest game. Let's go.
Fingers crossed. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
So it's half time here at the DW Stadium, and United going a goal ahead thanks to Diogo Dalot's strike. United could have been further ahead but for Alejandro Garnacho's strike hitting the crossbar and a string of fine saves from the Wigan goalkeeper. Now remember, for all the half time reaction and analysis, you can head right to the Man United app.